I'm just your typical girl. I come from a small town. Hell, most people can't even find it on a map. No one ever planned to leave my town, but I wanted to be different. This hospital is a lot bigger than I thought. I hope this is the right place. Hello? Is anyone here? I'm here for an interview for a nursing position. Maybe they're just short-staffed. Or maybe there's a note telling me where someone is. Guess I better take the elevator to the doctor's office. Wow, this hospital is definitely private. The fact that it's empty and dark doesn't make it scary at all. I'll be fine. I'll just keep exploring and venture into the darkness. Nothing's gonna get me or anything. Jeez, I really need to stop talking to myself before I get put in one of these nut houses. This place seems outdated. Although, I've heard it's been closed to the public since the 50s, so maybe different parts of the hospital aren't as bad as this. Thank you.
I used to play here when I was a kid. Probably wasn't the smartest thing, but growing up in a small town, you get your kicks where you can. It was originally part of a factory making equipment for different hospitals, chemicals, steel, medical equipment, you name it. Dad used to work in their warehouse loading boxes and working the lift. Kept food on the table, at least. Then, one of their main clients closed its doors, and before long, they had to slow production down just to stay afloat. Didn't work. A few years later, the warehouse closed and Dad lost his job after that. The place used to give me the chills. Like something was right over my shoulder. Like I wasn't alone. But hell, I was just a kid. It's probably just my imagination. Kept waking up in the middle of the night choking. Like someone or something had its hands around my neck. It was the same feeling I had when I was younger. Like someone was watching me.
It's so dark. Good thing I have a light. God knows how many bugs are out here. Or hillbillies.
Thank you. Wow. This place looks the same even after all these years. Surprised no one's knocked it down or even tried to reuse it again. Hell, this town needs it. Not much in terms of work. Would have been nice if someone made it into a park instead of just letting it be a waste of space. Or something for kids to sneak into when they're bored. Okay. I have my flashlight and camera. Let's hope I find some answers. Same even after all these years.